Pen Pals, thank you so much for clicking on this video. And if you're new to our channel, click that red subscribe button and ring that notification bell so you get updates anytime we upload new videos. Now today, guys, we have another
Battle of the BBs.
And by popular demand, we have Neonlicious going head to head with Dazzle, guys. And I'm so excited to see what's gonna happen and who is going to reign supreme. I decided to do this battle because some of my cool subscribers, they actually commented and let me know who they would like to see go head to head. So I want to thank you guys for that recommendation. If you have any other BBs that you guys want to see me have face off, let me know in the comments below. But before we get into the video, I also want to thank some of my awesome subscribers. Thank you guys for clicking and sticking with me and always commenting and, you know, just letting me know kind of what's going on. I love hearing from you guys, so thank you so much. I wish I could shout out everyone, but I can't. But still, just know that I love you guys. Thank you for all that you do watching my channel and supporting my doll habit. Much appreciated. Okay, guys, so without any further delays, let's go ahead and get to this fashion battle.
Ladies and gentlemen and all my play pals, welcome to the main event, the Battle of the BBs, here in Las Vegas at BB's Palace. This promises to be another awesome battle between two key contenders. In the red corner, weighing in at 97 pounds, making her World BB Battle Federation debut, is Neonlicious. And in the blue corner, also weighing in at 97 pounds, in her first match is the contender, Dazzle. This match will follow World BB Battle Federation rules and will consist of 3 1-minute rounds with a 1-minute rest period in between each round. The battle will be scored and the champion will be determined by the Instant Replay PAL judges. Okay, BBs, I want a good, clean battle between you two. Good luck to you both. Let's get ready to battle, BBs!
Okay, guys, so we're gonna get started with round one, and I wanna let you guys know what the theme for round one was. Both of these girls had to feature elements from the Na 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 Surprise, and that's what they had to include in their outfits. So, guys, let's go ahead and get started first with your girl, Neonlicious. So you guys that follow me either on Instagram or if you have actually been subscribed to my channel for a while, one of the things that I do is I take the Na 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 Surprise hats off. I detach their hair and their hat from the actual doll and I put them on my OMG dolls and it gives them a little different look. So Neonlicious has on one of my Na 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 Surprise little like hat hair. It's lavender and I think it's so cute on her. She actually looks so adorable. She also has on Swag's earrings and Miss Independence necklace, which I think is cute. I got a Haute Couture top underneath this awesome, awesome, awesome overall. It's like a leather like overall that's in the Na 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 Surprise that you can get with one of the dolls. So I think that is so super adorable and cute. I love this look on her. And she has on some boots that I believe are Monster High boots, but that purple goes great with her outfit. And so guys, this is the look that I have for Neonlicious. So Dazzle, I mean, you can almost barely recognize her, but she also has on a Na 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 Surprise hat and hair, which I think this color looks great on her. I love it. And she actually has on the boss's earrings and her choker necklace. She has on a little top, and this top is from Candylicious, and the little jacket I actually got from Haute Couture. You guys know I love Haute Couture, but that's where I got this jacket. She has on Miss Independence little like jean shorts, which is cute. And she has on these little leggings, guys, with the little teddy bears on them. So, so cute. I actually got these leggings online. I ordered them, I think it might have been either eBay or Etsy. I just can't remember right off. Maybe it's Etsy. And so that's cute. And then she has on these little OMG boots. And so I love this first round look for Dazzle. And so that concludes round one. You guys let me know in the comments below who you thought won round one. Was it Neonlicious or was it Dazzle? Comment below. Now on to round two. So for round number two, the inspiration, guys, was each girl had to wear an element from their original outfit and remix it. And so, guys, we're gonna start first to see what Dazzle did. So Dazzle is wearing some glasses that I made from Boxy Girl glasses, and I put some bling on here. So it's kind of like an orange and gold and some other colors that she's wearing. She has on the orange and kind of gold blinged out glasses that I created from some Boxy Girl glasses. She also has on this little like cloak or whatever that came with her original outfit. Underneath, she's got a hunkator little sparkly little top, which is so cute. Kind of dresses up the outfit a lot, as well as the matching little hunkator skirt. So that is so cute for her. And she's wearing a pair of shoes that I believe are Monster High. And so guys, this is the look that I created for Dazzle. So one of my subscribers asked me to wash Neonlicious's hair, and I did a while ago, and it's so light and fluffy. And this particular Neonlicious, I actually cut her little side pieces, the longer pieces, I cut them off. So I put that little barrette in her hair. I thought that was a cute little look. She has on a Switch-A-Witch top underneath. I love the black and the white. And over that, she's wearing her original Neonlicious little jacket. And then over on top of that, she's wearing the little top that is Lady Diva's. But I had cut the sleeves off previously, and I used them as fur on the top of her shoes. So I thought that that kind of gave it a really stylish look. And of course, she has on Speedster's little boy shorts, because the check print goes great with her little jacket. And so guys, this is the look that I created for Neonlicious. Okay guys, so we are all ready for round three, and the inspiration for round three is both girls had to wear pants. And so let's get started first with Neonlicious. So Neonlicious has on some boxy girl glasses. She looks great in hot pink because of her hair, so anything with hot pink, it's definitely awesome for her. She has on some earrings, and if you guys know who these earrings belong to, let me know in the comments below. I love these earrings though, and they are kind of a staple piece for me now. I use it a lot. And she has on a Switch-A-Witch top. Really, really cute. It fits really, really tight, but it's still adorable. And she has on Chillaxes, like little baggy pants. And I love the little like details and stuff on the side. So these are awesome. And it looks great with that top. So loved pairing those together. And she has on some hot pink kind of boots, and it matches her hair to a T. And so guys, this is a look that I have for Neonlicious. So this is Dazzle, guys, and she has green eyes just like Neonlicious. And so I wanted to use a little bit of green, at least in this outfit. And so she has on Roller Chicks glasses, which are so cute, and it brings out the pop of the green and the green in her eyes. And also she has on this little top that belongs to Cosmic Nova. She has on Lady Diva's belt. Underneath that belt, she has kind of a little, another little like wider belt that I got in a lot online. I think it may be like Monster High, Ever After High or something like that, but that's cute. And she also has on the pants that belong to Crystal Star. I actually have two Crystal Stars. It actually is a one piece, but I didn't really like the top so much, so I did cut it. I must admit, I cut it and created some pants. And she's got on these cute little strappy green shoes that I purchased and some stuff that I got online. I think this looks fantastic. I love this look. Okay guys, and so this is the look that I have for Dazzle. Okay guys, that was our third and final look for each of the girls. You let me know in the comments below who you think won round three, but most of all, let me know who you think won this battle. I can't wait to see who you guys think won. It's always so much fun engaging with you guys and hearing what outfits were your favorite. So you guys, let me know in the comments below. But you know, don't just chat with me, you can chat with each other too. I love it when I see other Ride Play pals commenting with other Ride Play pals. It's a great way for us all to engage, because after all, it's social media and it's all about being social with one another, which is cool. So guys, all of my other doll collectors, thank you so much for clicking and sticking with me, watching my videos. It's always nice to know that I'm not the only adult that loves to play with dolls and is very nostalgic about collecting them, especially since I didn't play with them as kids, but you guys have heard me tell that story before. But anyway, I love these dolls, and I am so excited enjoying the Battle of the BBs. If you're new here, consider subscribing to my channel. I am an adult doll collector, and I actually style my dolls. I also post pictures of them on Instagram if you want to follow me there. And the other thing that I did want to say, guys, is if you're new here and you like Battle of the BBs, I will insert a card so you can check out my playlist and watch my other battles. A couple of the battles I still need to determine a winner. If you actually check out the video and you haven't voted for a winner, you can go ahead and do that now. But that's all we had today on Instant Ride Play. But before we go, I just wanted to say, even if you have a hard day, we hope you find some time to play, and we'll see you next time on Instant Ride Play. That's what it's all about. We are